Thika people have said, without proper consultation, we are not going to pay the new rates.
It was a culmination of simmering discontent boiling over in Kiambu County. In a protest that began early morning, traders in Thika town decried the hiking of county levies the best way they knew how. Accusing the Kiambu County government of increasing the county levies by over 150%, they demanded that Governor William Kabogo quit office. Such concerns were what saw these protesters remain on the streets for the better part of the day. The traders were intent on having their voices heard, and so was their legislator, Alice Nganga. The disquiet mounting in Thika town created a spiral effect resounding in Gatundu town, where infuriated traders also turned the streets into their battleground.
Enough is enough! Yeah.
County governments elsewhere have not been spared the wrath of traders angered by increased levies. At the coast, traders at Kongwea Market, Mombasa County, have since threatened to paralyze business come Friday should the Mombasa County government fail to suspend the implementation of increased market rates.
Kama mambo yatalegezwa ili tukae na county government tupate kusungumzia mambo haya. Since we are not ready to pay an increment of 400%.
Many county governments have found themselves on the back foot as protests greeted their efforts to raise more revenue through increased levies, with traders across the country taking to the streets to vent their anger over the high fees. Sally Mbilu, Monday Special.